Behind me, you see a part of our laboratory. Opened in 2014, it provides test devices on 1,300 square meters to simulate disruptive events like lightning strikes, switching operations, or electrostatic discharge. Wow, this simulation seems very close to a real tempest. Come on, let's take a closer look. Hi Frank, what kind of test can we see here?
Hello Sasha. With this equipment, we are testing our surge protective devices. We can simulate impulses up to an amplitude of 200,000 amps, and of course, we can produce really lightning impacts. The first example I want to show you is a real lightning impact.
Frank, that was kind of boring.
But that's how it should be.
Okay.
With surge protective devices, the system will work without any dropouts. And now let's take a closer look what happens when I remove the surge protective device.
Okay. In electrical installations, the same forces act. Without surge protection, the result looks similarly destructive. A surge protection in the control cabinet ensures that your system can continue to produce without failure or downtime. Therefore, complete line products have to pass every quality check needed to make sure they meet all requirements needed for international norms and standards.